for the trap, tripping off titties and drink. Whole generation going, and I really hate to confess. Fuck you, big girl, this is my state of address.
Even today.
All right. There has been some issues between people of color about the Harriet Tubman movie, about its accuracy or the lack of it. I was not on the same plantation as her, so I can't say if any of it was true or not. But check it out.
Slave owners are getting frustrated with the amount of runaways. Federal judges, marshals, and slave catchers are working together. Even Congress is threatening to pass laws to appease the South.
If he won't help me, I'll go myself.
Harriet, I can't have you risking your life on this network because you're lonely. Rescuing slaves requires skill and careful planning. It requires reading, Harriet. Can you read a sign or a map? Can you read it all?
I put my attention on trying to hear God's voice more clearly.
Do you know what would happen if you got caught? They would torture you until you pointed them right to this office. You got lucky, Harriet. And there's nothing more you can do.
Don't you tell me what I can't do.
One side is saying that it portrays a white savior and a black male villain, and that's a bad look. The other side is saying, look, you can't say anything bad about this movie. It was made by us, for us, starring us. So you have to support this movie. And if not, Massa not gonna let us make no more movie pictures. I think as long as there is a fat beach that exists, you're good on making more movies.
I have a buck, app, and a large.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you. Do you mind repeating that?
Just get me a buck, app, and a large. I'm gonna come in there and kill this fool.
Me? I think it's a pass. Not really into the slave type movies. But if that is your thing, I do have a recommendation. Free State of Jones. No, it's not the biopic of the greatest last name in history, but still a great movie. Matter of fact, here's a sneak peek. Check it out.
We like Republican tickets.
We ain't got those yet. Just the Democrat tickets.
We'll wait.
Might be a pretty long wait.
Let me explain something to you. These men hit a boat. And they might die in a hole like less than you do.
See if I can find any.
it is a movie that I will not watch. Biopics and docs in 2019 are about as accurate as ABC. Take that how you want. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.
Secret oaths and the secret proceedings. We decided long ago.